Bible prods, you got it.
Fuck Bush!
Before the downpour poured, it's like what Mary J sang. Every day it rains, so every day the pain. When ignored, and I'm sure ignorance was the blame. But life is a chain, cause and affected. Niggas off the chain because they affected. It's a dirty game, so whatever is effective. For we the 7K, gotta put that in effect. Shit, wouldn't you loot? You didn't have the loot. Your baby needed food, you were stuck on the roof, and a helicopter swooped down just to get a scoop through his telescopic lens, but he didn't scoop you. In the next 5 days, no help ensued. They called you a refugee because you seek refuge, and the commander-in-chief just flew by, didn't stop. No, we had a couple seats, just rude, jet blue by the spot. What if he ran out of jet fuel and just dropped? Flybys to take a couple shots, couple punches and ignore them. He'd be just another bush surrounded by a couple orchids, poor kids, just cause they was poor kids. Left them on their porches. Same old story in New Orleans. So push. Money over broads, you got it.
Fuck Bush.
Change, but that's just the top layer. Man, you was who you was, but you got here.